park. We're at the back of Bletchley Park. It appears you can get in a lot of it. No fences, no security. It's a surprise. Pigeon. This is Bletchley Park. This was some sort of cloakroom. Should be another good explore. Some sort of office. I might go that ladder. This place is wicked, man. Wow, this would be where they all sit. No, it's concrete. Oh, wow. I genuinely can't believe we've managed to get into this. So, we're inside Bletchley Park. Not sure what building we're in. It's absolutely huge. I'm sure you're all well aware of what Bletchley Park actually was, but for those of you who don't know, it was where they broke the code for Adolf Hitler's, they had the Enigma machine and all of that, and they were doing some serious wartime efforts, and without this place, we probably would all be speaking German right now. You can just get straight on this side currently. It's amazing, absolutely amazing. I'm in the usual all body cammed up. Some sort of bathroom. As you can see just outside, there's if you can. Yeah, look, there's all houses. Random. Canteen. Somebody's had a fire, anyhow.
serving hatch.
This has to be the biggest place we've ever explored, to my knowledge. It's almost twice as big as Crispin's from the look of it. Harperbury ain't small, but this one's massive. Well recommend someone gets, if you're into the urbex, get up here, get it done before they knock it down, because you know what everyone's like, you know what they're like these days. The place will be knocked down before you know it.
What have you found?
This room we're in now was clearly some sort of archives room, because there's a big stack of records that they're just looking for at the moment. Loads and loads of notes that say these records were marked for destruction 1917. So this must have been where they came to destroy them, but they just never did. It's a bit strange. Can't find any official secrets documents, but again, we're only on one little tiny part of the site at the moment. We've still got quite a bit to go, but I don't know how easy the rest of it will be. Once we've finished looking at these documents, we'll go and try and find our way in.
Mechanic A.
Sick absence. I've got an address here on this one. Date of birth, 9th of the 11th, 1937.
Pay on appointment, 17.2 and 0.
McGowan Robert.
Thank you.
G block. This, I believe, is D block. As you can see, this one's really secure. They've got things on every door and they've got things on every window. That makes me think that this is the building we want to get in. For the most amount of history and stuff. Yeah, I think they've probably still got stuff in there. So we need to get in there. We will. Found a way into building two. There's some woman at a car down there. We just need to hope that we don't get spotted. But there is a way in, climbing through a window. I didn't break it.
We'll wait for that woman to move.
She's gone. We're in building D. We can't wait to explore this one. This is the last building, I think. This is the most secure one, so it must be the good one.
Can't wait.
You'll see. It's the cinema chairs, baby.
Is it?
Why
is it in there?
That's another one. This is actually to do with the machine, I'm sure of it. It is, because look at all the letters for the code breaking. Tell me you found a cellar. There's a tunnel and it goes fucking miles. Well, I'm going to look in a minute.
is all proper ancient stuff. What have you got in your hand, Bex?
I have a floppy disk, the original one. That's sick.
What the flaming heck is that? This is the building we wanted to get into. This is how close to the actual open part you are. We were right, this is the good. This is the building we wanted to be in. Because this is where all the old equipment is. All the old analog equipment. Before digital chips and stuff, you had valves and tubes.
Just had the low battery warning on my phone, so in case I don't get to do the sign off, here it is. Bletchley Park has been awesome, and I recommend it to anyone who does this urban explore. I'm a little bit lost now in building D, but I still think there's loads to see. So that's Bletchley Park, semi done. We got scared off. I think it was just kids running around because I did just see a load of kids in hoods leg it off as we legged it out. So we probably scared each other, to be honest. They probably either saw our torches and thought we were security, or they heard us running. Still a great place. Battery's nearly dead. I think we're going to call it a day for now. Keep an eye out for Bletchley Park Part 2, because there's still loads in there that we didn't see.
That will definitely be coming.
And we will be back. Remember, keep hitting the like button. Share it to all your friends. That's the only way we make these videos. Take care.